Another note here is that, generally speaking, Y86 uses the base plus displacement addressing mode for its memory operands in the RM move queue instructions and the MR move queue instructions. So there's generally an offset, which is the latter 8 bytes of the instruction encoding, and then there's also a base register, which, depending on which instruction it is either RA or RB. So here's an example that uses this addressing mode. So it's a register to memory move from RAX, which is this part of the RARB byte, and then the base register is RCX, which is this one here in the low order 4 bits of the second byte. And then we have 0x4 or hex 400, which is this displacement or offset value. So in our version of Y86, it's also possible to use two other addressing modes because they fit cleanly into this scheme. So if you leave out the register, for instance, you can get absolute addressing mode, where you're just encoding the effective address in the constant value that's provided. So in this case, we would use the F, which normally would be used to represent an invalid register. So most instructions where you see an F as a register, it would be invalid, and you'd have to reject that instruction. But for the memory operands, it's actually okay because we could just use a value of 0 for the register. And then we'll just use the encoded displacement as the absolute address. Correspondingly, we could also leave out the absolute address and just make it 0, in which case we would just be taking the value of the base register and not changing it, essentially adding a 0 offset. And we can do that just by encoding the entire offset being 0. And so in this way, you can see that we basically have three different addressing modes in Y86, even though it really kind of only looks like one at first. And this is something that you'll have to take into consideration as you're working on projects 3 and 4, because you'll need to implement these.